Hi everyone, today I'm going to talk about Elon City World Tour at Korea. Let me brief about our new project Elon City first. Elon City is a new project based on the power industry, which has a concept with renewable energy and decentralized DC power systems or grids. Elon City is a project which has a promising position in the future power industry in our planet. So my objective of doing this video is to tell you about the Elon City World Tour to Korea. So before that, let's take a look at the status of Korean power industry. There are some energy facts which we have to consider before talking about Elon City World Tour at Korea. First fact, South Korea is the second largest importer of liquefied natural gas when considering the world's natural gas importers. South Korea majority of electricity is generated using conventional thermal power generation methods. So the visit of Project Elon City is a significant meeting for both South Korea and Project Elon City, because currently South Korea is spending a lot of money on power generation. So a project like Elon City, which is based on renewable power generation, will do better in country like that. When is Elon City World Tour at Korea? I think you already know about the group Cryptical. If you have read the previous articles and watched our previous videos on Project Elon City, the Cryptical group is going on a world tour in 2018. The city Seoul, the capital city of South Korea, Mr. Andy Lee, the CEO of the Project Elon City, will also participate in the world tour. So this is a big event, and I welcome you all to keep in touch with it, because it is a significant point in the world's power industry. South Korea is a very developed country and a country depending on technological products. So the demand for electricity is very high. And another fact is that when considering the load curve of South Korea, the demand for power is high in the daytime. As the Project Elon City is based on renewable energy generation methods like solar, the situation in South Korea is very positive for a project like Elon City. So I am 100% sure that the tour of Elon City will be very successful when considering the electrical energy requirement in South Korea. And we must consider that Elon City is a project based on decentralized DC power systems. It is a project which gives a lot of solution which we cannot find in current AC centralized energy systems, such as safety, power loss, security, continuous power supply, reliability, and high energy cost. According to my point of view, Project Elon City has a very promising future in South Korea. The Elon City concept itself is very comfortable in South Korea due to various reasons. South Korea is a leading country when considering electrical consumption. South Korea currently spending a lot of money in importing natural gas and fuel to generate electricity. There is considerable amount of air pollution in South Korea due to conventional thermal power generation methods. Cost of generating 1 kilowatts is comparatively high in South Korea. So what is country needs is renewable energy. This is the point. So in other words, this country needs Project Elon City. As I mentioned above, the Cryptical group is going on a world tour in 2018. The city Seoul, the change will start from there. And I think Project Elon City will cover the whole of South Korea very soon. With this Elon City concept and its reliable behavior, it will not take much time to cover the whole of South Korea. So I welcome you all to check out more information about Elon City World Tour at Korea. You can keep in touch with this world tour if you join the Elon City Telegram group or Cryptical's Telegram group. And if you need any technical details about the project, if you need to find about the ECT token, please refer to the white paper from the below link. Don't forget to keep in touch with the project social media platforms. We'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to keep in touch with the project. See you soon.